Hello everyone, how's it going? So unless you've been living under a rock recently, then you have 100% heard of the Dymension airdrop and the fact that you could stake your Dymension for possible more airdrops in the future. So let's just get right into it. I'm not going to bore you with all the random details about Dymension, whatnot. This is strictly a staking guide and we're just going to get right into it. As you can see though, the price is $6 per coin, I'm just saying. All right, so all of the, if you qualified for Dymension, all of it did get sent automatically to whatever address was linked to your airdrop. So for me, that was my EVM wallet, my MetaMask wallet. So all I had to do was link my MetaMask to my to my Kepler, and I was easily able to just transfer over my Dymension over to my main Kepler wallet that I actually use. So once you have your Dymension on Kepler, as you can see I do right here, you're going to want to press Manage Portfolio in Kepler, right? And it'll take you here. Then what you want to go to is you want to go to Stake, right? And as you can see, Dymension is right here. You press Dymension, boom, right here. And then you search for your validators, right? So I personally have a list of what I'm actually going to be staking in, and I'll drop that list down below, but I think I'm only going to do two. We want to stay outside of the top 15 validators because protocols have airdropped to people outside of the top 20 validators or top 15 validators. So I'm just going to stake. Let's see. How much do I want to stake? I'm going to stake 15 in here. So let's just stake. It's super easy, as you can see. I'm running through it exactly how it would be for you. The hardest part is just to get your Dymension shown up in your wallet. But if you qualify through EVM transactions on like Optimism and Arbitrum like me, then it should just be linked to the MetaMask that's linked to your Kepler wallet, right? But if you did it via TIA staking, I'm not sure exactly how that works. But I'm pretty sure it's just through your Kepler wallet. And if you do need to add the Dymension chain, it's also really easy. In your Kepler wallet, all you go is right here, manage chain visibility. And you just wanna search up Dymension, right? And select it. This is the testnet, select the actual one, right? So that's how you add it. So it should, my Dymension should now be staked. Let's refresh here. It's not staked yet. Okay, so it did actually stake. So don't just keep trying to front run your transaction over and over and try to do the same transaction, because it does look like the Dymension network is probably just a tad bit slow right now. Makes sense since it just dropped. But as you can see here now, if we go to the stake dashboard, where is it? Oh, I have to add the chain. One second. Dymension. As you can see right here, I have my staked amount, and I'm currently I currently have Stakin as my validator, and that's super easy. That's literally all you have to do to stake DYM, your DYM bag. I'm probably gonna I don't know what I'm gonna do with the rest of this. I'll probably just stake the rest of this honestly with another validator. Let's see. Let's go search a validator, bro. Here we go. I'm gonna stake with this validator because they're also an IBC relayer outside of the top 15. So I'm just gonna stake most of my remaining bag in here that I got airdropped. I only got airdropped like a really small amount of DYM. So, I mean, I'm just gonna stake this and hope for the best. If nothing ends up happening out of it, it is what it is. This does lock your funds for 21 days, though. Everything you stake on Kepler will have 21 days to be able to withdraw. So that's all. That's almost a month. That's like 3 weeks. That's a lot of time in crypto space. A lot of stuff could happen. So after you're done, once you stake your DYM, you'll be able to claim rewards just normally through Kepler wallet, like right here, claim all, claim here. And hopefully you'll be eligible for some potential airdrops in the future. And if you guys have any questions, please leave it down in the description below. I will leave, if you can't find the Dymension network, I will leave Chainlink, or not Chain, the Chain source for it, so you can add it. But if you have any questions, just leave a comment below and I'll answer 100%. So Peace out. Have a good one.